it's not in the
center.
The team is composed by Pablo, Carlos, Rafa, Miguel y Rodrigo. We have got the ESO in Spain. It's obligatory studios.
Secondary
studies is obligatory for everyone. And now we are studying job training. I don't know what is the meaning exactly or in English about grado medio, but we think medium grade. It's like a professional formation oriented to
what? It's vocational education.
Yeah.
VET. VET.
Okay. Rafa and Rodrigo studied welding, it's like this. And the rest of the group study another one is machining. It's like an industrial machine and for many different things.
Different parts. Siguiente, otro.
Mission and values. Our mission in Pizzillo Garage is a garage dedicated to paint and fix body cars, and sometimes they also buy, fix and sell the cars for the customer of different people that want this car. They also dedicate themselves to marketing for other companies and putting logos or brands of the company in the livery or company vehicle. For example, the Pizzillo Garage is a garage for paint and fix. We paint a car for marketing this company or different things. The vision of Pizzillo Garage is to achieve a broad client base, increase more and more that portfolio of client giving a satisfactory service, and that this client recommend to their friends, family, or different
acquaintances.
This can be continued by creating discount for the clients that bring other clients, and in the future expand the company for all Cyprus. Values. The values of the company are to give the best treatment to the client, to achieve loyalty, respect the environment, using ventilation system in the painting process, and always listen to the opinion that customer have about to the service provided.
Siguiente, venga, Pablo.
And the environment and the political. If the car have more than 2 years, you can put the part that you want, but if the car has less than 2 years, the part must be original.
Change
of law for protection, change of law about modification in the vehicle, and tax increases and decreases.
Duty,
new law about quality, new law about worker rights and collectivity.
Collectivization
of the market.
Economic crisis in the country, maybe the bank closed and like this. We talk about world crisis, economic crisis in the country, maybe the bank closed. Not have loan or money, and not have customers. We think if you have a little, if you have have a little money and you need sell it your priority, you prefer eat and not fix your car, maybe. And it's
okay, social. The most important thing in the social part is the relationship between the workers, because if there no relationship, good relationship, the work can be do good, can be good. And the movement of your clients to another company or clients, because the another company can have more best price, or in another country can have other things that here is not. Other things can create advertisement in internet, like Facebook, Instagram, that thing. And actually you can gift card or discount to the customer or the clients or
the technologicals,
the machinery and the skills change, so we need to change with it. Becomes more efficient and we have more faster tools to work. The machines substitute persons, so we need only one person to control a lot of machines. New types of paints for more quality or and new materials for parts. The business model. The first part of the business model is the customer. Our customer are people with cars that need to fix any parts of the body or needs to paint other companies. The value proposition, our product is a service of paint, fix car body, and